Looking fly. Crispy. Who knew there were so many different options for white walls?
White is very complicated, okay? You don't want to like go for a dove white and think you're getting a dove white and end up with apricot haze.
We're just doing all the prep work for painting right now.
Oh, oh yes.
Got a sprayer. Got a Ken's.
We're actually going to use masks now. Probably should have done that when we were ripping out all the carpet, but whatever. Better late than never. And we are using Kiehl's Hide All Primer, multi-surface primer sealer. Got all our drop cloths, got all our tape. Just prep working it.
We're almost there.
This is tedious work, but it's worth it.
Got the paint gun, ready to go. First time we can officially start painting.
Did you read the instructions?
I watched a video about it.
It's 12:30. We just got totally stuffed by the paint sprayer.
Yes.
We spent hours prepping everything and we're so hyped to get the first coat on and it just didn't work.
Yep. So we're just gonna go start bright and early in the morning. A little discouraging, not gonna lie. RV life. It's not all flowers and unicorns.
Nope.
It's about 6 o'clock in the morning now. Had to go buy a paint sprayer since the one last night did not work. Remember that one time? Thought the paint sprayer was broken? Well, we just went and bought another one this morning. And turns out you just had to connect one little tube. This little tube right there was just sticking straight up. And so we didn't know that it was supposed to suck on there. But when we got the new one, we saw it was connected like this. So we thought we'd try the old one out and it totally works.
We were really tired last night.
Yeah.
Take two.
It's time.
Is it really time?
Hope so.
Yes. Success.
Check Kenzie out.
Showing my true colors?
Yep.
Been spraying it. Look. Looking so good.
It's looking great.
Time for the big unveiling. It already looks so much better in here. It's so much brighter and feels more open and clean.
Namaste.